everyone. We are here at Second Beach for the fourth time, but this time we have Amy with us. Here's Second Beach, incredible. There's fog rolling in, which isn't too bad. We have our tent here. Jessica and I set it up, and baby has fallen asleep. She's tuckered out. She did a lot of work. Set up the tent, ate all our food. So we traveled about 5 hours to get here, hiked about a mile, rode a ferry. Now, I don't want to bring all the firewood down from the car, so we're gonna forage. We're gonna forage for some sticks, see what we can find, because we're gonna have some dinner, freeze-dried dinner tonight. Gotta get some bigger logs. Those sticks are not gonna be able to cook us dinner tonight.
Did you wake up from your nap?
Did you wake up, baby girl?
Oh dear.
Oh,
baby. Oh, here's the view from the tent. Ah, this is gonna be nice sleeping here. It's got a built-in sound machine. Those waves out there. The fog is going away. We can now see all the rocks. Cool stuff. Some people moving in next door. And it's a pretty cool hole in the wall right there. The sun will set through that hole.
We'll show you that later.
Let's see how cold this ocean actually is. We did it. We made the fire. Got our logs. That's all we need. Cooking some boiling water right now for our dinner. Going with some kung pao chicken. See how it tastes. See how it tastes. It's pretty good. It's not bad. Right, Jess? Not too bad?
No, not too bad.
It's pretty delicious, actually. Kind of spicy kung pao chicken. Spicy for me. Probably for most people it is not. People are gathering for the sunset. Chicken dinner. As the sun sets, we have our string lights up now. Our fire's going. Sun has set between the rocks. The moon is out. End of day one. Gonna probably have some s'mores, and it'll probably be too dark to see that, but we're gonna enjoy the stars after that. Kaya was excited about life and woke us up early. Good morning, everyone. What an incredible place where this is what you wake up to. Time to forage for sticks. We got our fire going, we got our tea. Gotta have some tea. So our neighbor said that the bioluminescence was visible last night after the moon went down. So tonight, we're gonna try to stay up all night to see it. After all the toys we brought her to have, to enjoy, favorite toy is this little water bottle. She loves it. She can't stop playing with it. We could check out Forks of the Town nearby, drive to another beach, or do some exploring here at our beach. We decided to do it all. Alright everyone, we made it around the corner. We've been told by other explorers that there are many starfish over here, so we'll be looking for those. It looks like a nose.
There's a
national. That's a thumbnail if I ever saw one.
Yeah.
Baby is eating. She just cannot see the starfish. It looks pretty cool. We went to the Forks General Store, got some sandwiches, and now we're gonna eat here at Rialto Beach. As we wait for the moon, there to set.
so we can see the bioluminescence.
We are back from Forks and Rialto Beach. Baby is crying, so we're gonna take care of her, probably put her to sleep. We gotta go to bed early. Hello everyone. The next morning, it was too dark to get any video of the bioluminescence, but it was incredible. And then we saw the moonset, which was cool. It was orange. Unfortunately, did not capture it at all because it was so dark.
But here's as close of a stock photo that I could find of what we saw in the tide pools and the moon. We'll be back soon and hopefully with some better cameras next time.